on the latest COVID-19 dashboard showing there are still 96 confirmed cases in the Bahamas with 11 deaths. There have been 42 recoveries. 43 cases are active with 7 of those in hospitals. So far, 1,794 tests have been completed. Globally, there are now more than 4.5 million COVID-19 cases. Just under 1.7 million have recovered with over 309,000 deaths.